What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Google from saving your search history. By default, whenever Chrome is logged into your Google account, Google saves all of your searches and all of the pages you visit as a result of those searches. The most glaring risk is that someone gets access to your account and looks through your search history to dig up searches that are embarrassing or less than flattering. Thankfully, it's easy to turn off Google's search history so that Google no longer stores what searches you've made. This feature can be turned back on at any time. Now let's walk through the steps to stop Google from saving your Google search history. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to myactivity.google.com. You'll land on your My Google Activity screen. Step 2. Click Web and App Activity in the center of the screen. The Activity Control screen is displayed. Step 3. Click the toggle next to Web and App Activity to turn it off. The Pause Web and App Activity screen is shown. The message on this screen will let you know that you may not see search results or recommendations that are relevant to you. Step 4. Click Pause. A screen appears letting you know that this has successfully been turned off. Tap Got It. Google will no longer track your web and app activity, including what you enter into Google search. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.